Hi, I'm Lilith Klassen of Dream Co. We've been making dreams a reality since 2003, and we're here to help activate BorderLands at Rauhala. And I really believe in this collective. It's composed of an amazing group of individuals, some who've known each other for 20 years and some who are just meeting. They're all tribes from different regions up and down Vancouver Island who are multi-talented artists. Most of us are involved in music in some way, which is why we want to make this a music festival. Our connections as a group go to Atmosphere, Shambhala. I myself have been to Burning Man 7 times, and I shared this with landowner Roger Langquist, who he and I know the dream of Burning Man, and we feel that this is the place that it can be created very easily. The intention is already here, the beauty is here, the people that live here embody the spirit, and so we just want to sort of activate this space, help clear it a bit, and invite all of you to come and join us in being the ultimate version of yourself, the self you want to be without borders.
What's unique about this organization is we're collaborating to use this land to bring everyone from as far away from Victoria, Courtney, and the North Island. We're getting a group of the entire Vancouver Island region together to host something new and epic, and we're hoping to have this as an annual thing that will carry on.
And all the organizers, I think what we share in common, our common thread among us, is that we have already in the past donated so much time, money, energy, love, equipment, everything that we can think of. We bring to places. We do it for free. We do it for lost money. We do it for love. And I think that is what is going to bring a sense of the sacred to this celebration and this festival, for sure.
I'm originally from Cortez Island and part of Old Growth Productions. We've been doing a lot of musical events around the North Island for the last 10 years. We're on site at BorderLands Festival in our first meeting and collaboration of groups from all over the island and the North Coast here. Super excited. We're standing in the field. It's early March, mid-March, like March 13th, I think. Kind of cold and rainy, but we're all having fun and we're super stoked for the future.
He's getting a laser cutter.
Oh, great! Yeah. Ah, awesome. That is
kind of useful for
highly appealing,
like that.
Yeah.
It's actually a lot bigger than you guys show in those pictures. The same.
Yeah. Hard to really grasp the size of the thing just by
someone
looking
needs
at
to
a
go
picture.
Hug it.
Yeah.
Look at the fucking everything, the beach, the cloudy beach. People want to see that. They don't just want to see us having fun DJing, you know, like
no.
Those videos are everywhere.
I think when we start to do something artistic, that will set the tone for art camps too. Like that's really important. Mm-hmm. Even if we're just doing some small building, showing what we have in mind when we're talking about theme camps, because mm-hmm. we really want the theme camps. So
yeah.
let's focus some promo on that, because that'll be something that could talk to other world crews months before.
Yeah.
Rauhala is located in Sointula. Sointula was a Finnish commune that was founded over 100 years ago. My roots go back to the founding of this town. I'm a descendant of one of the original settlers to the island. Rauhala is a Finnish word that means place of peace.
It's awesome coming here. The terrain is just like Finland. It's awesome to be a part of something that is in Finnish heritage. That kind of blew my mind, and my family will be proud and everyone will be happy.
Yeah.
This is a great collaboration effort. It's great to have a fellow Finn come to our island who could help. We could put plaques together that written properly in the actual Finnish language.
Yeah.
This is great. It's
a little easier.
Yeah.
setting. The setting is the most powerful tool we have for this thing, you know. And
yeah. What are you going to bring to Borderlands? Do you want to create a whole area? Talk to us.
Hi, my name is Nako. Nako Rain, as many know me, and I do stuff. I like doing stuff. techie guy. I like things with wires and knobs and synths and things you don't flip. I hate cameras, though. Don't ask me why. I like the rain sometimes. Today it's pretty good. Super stoked to be involved with these guys. It's a great crew coming together. Everyone seems really open and great to get along with. And a lot of great vision. I look forward to seeing where this project goes.
You dropped your 2K.
No.
Oh yeah, that's a little bit better.